英語で聞きますね。
はい。
You know, a few years ago when you、joined the Padres, you kind of described the Dodgers as the kind of team that you hope the Padres could be one day. Just kind of wondering a few years down the road now,、how do you view the Dodgers?
まあもちろんその、まあ、あのトップレベルに強いチームなので、あの、まあ、パドレスとしてもサンディエゴとしてもやっぱりこのドジャースであったLAに勝ちたいっていうのはあると思うのでそれは変わってないです。
Yeah, it's needless to say how good of a team the Dodgers are.、you know, it's our goal,、the Padres' goal to beat this good team.
Go、standing up on the left.
Shohei has described you as a childhood hero. Can you just kind of describe what you guys' relationship is like and maybe any memories of meeting him for the first time or just hearing about him for the first time?
最初に会ったのは多分2014年ぐらいに食事をしたのが始まりで、まあ、そこから2年ぐらいオフシーズンに一緒にトレーニングしたりとか、まあ、そういうことはしてましたね。まあ、食事に行ったりもありましたし、はい、今も連絡取ったりはしてます。
うんYes, as I can recall, I think it was 2014 when we first went together for dinner. After that, we would work out here and there in the off season. And, you know, we'll go to have dinner from time to time. So I have been keeping in contact with Shohei, you know, throughout the years.
Barry.
Hey, you.Just following that up, when he says that you're the one of the reasons that he wanted to get into baseball, what do you think about that?
Obviously, it's an honor to be mentioned like that. I mean,You know, he's one of the best players in the league right now. And, you know, someone like that saying something that to you, it's a big honor.
Jeff, second row on the left.
How do you view that matchup with Shohei? Like, how challenging is that for you?
まあ、あの、まあ、大谷君だけじゃなくて、他にも素晴らしい選手が本当にいるので、あの、まあ、その一人一人、まあ、大谷君だけじゃなく、あの全員しっかり集中して投げたいというので、一人に対してどうとかっていうのはないです。
No, it's not something just specifically, you know, talking about going, you know, facing Shohei. I'm facing all nine Dodger hitters, so, you know, my main focus is to get all of them out, not just Shohei. So, you know, going into the game, I just want to, you know, keep the focus, keep the concentration.At a high level and execute my pitches.
A follow-up, looked like we saw you in right field last time in LA. Looked like you were talking pitching with Shohei. I'm just wondering how often you guys keep up, you know, and how important the fraternity is between you guys who've come over from Japan.
まあやっぱり全く違う文化からのところからまあ来てますし、やっぱりこうお互いが試合するときは。このお互い挨拶をしていろんな話をしますけど、どんな話をしたか全く覚えてませんが、毎回そういうふうに話をして情報交換はしてます。
You know, I don't necessarily remember exactly what we were talking about in right field the other day, but, you know, we come from the same country, obviously. We come from the same culture. We're here in a foreign country, playing baseball. And, you know, we catch up here and there, so that's kind of the extent to it.
Bryce.
You, what does it say about the starting pitching depth that this team has developed that you lose Joe Musgrove and you're still positioned fairly well in the series, it appears? And then how does this impact you guys moving forward in terms of the rotation?
Joe がいなくなった今。まあ、もうそうですし、その中で。まあ、Joe がいなくなったことはもちろんすごく、まあ、辛いですし、大きいですけれども、まあ、マルティン・ピレスもいますし、まあ、ウォードロンもバスケスもいますから、あのどこのチームともあのジョーがいなくなってもやり合えるとは思います。
Yes, obviously it's a big blow, you know, Joe not being able to pitch in this postseason. But, you know, we got guys like Perez, we even have guys like Waldron, Vasquez, I think, in the taxi squad. So I think we can match up well against these guys. So looking forward to the challenge.
Do one more in English, AJ.
You, I think it's been 8 or 9 days since your last start. What has that allowed you to do, and what have you done throwing-wise? What's your schedule been like in that time?
Well, ワイルドカードの時はブルペンに入ったりして、ちょっと調整が難しかったですけど、その後休みもありましたし、ちゃんとした調整ができましたし、肩も休めることができたので、良かったと思います。
Yes, I was actually in the bullpen in the wild card series, so it was a little bit difficult for me to, you know, kind of be in that role and try to adjust to that role. But I didn't pitch and we got a couple of days off. So, you know, I was able to recover well, rest my arm, shoulder. So I feel like I've been able to prepare well leading up to today.